Oh, I'm in this place. And are you working? Doing what? Other than. Let's have a look at. Oh, that's right, I can't look at the map. So just carefully. I think by the end of it last night, I was ending up sort of. Felt like I was rushing things a little bit. You're going to be working as an orderly. That's like, is that one of those the people that helps everybody else move stuff around and things? Oh, okay. Let's just check this way first. Already done that, okay. Is that soul link there? Oh, I was like going backwards. Was I not meant to be going this way? Oh, I was meant to be going that way, I think. Yeah, I remember now. Ow. Okay. Ouch. Okay, so this part isn't too bad. Oh, other than not getting hit by him. Oh, blast. Gotta remember that I can't jump straight off. I'm gonna have to try and jump back as well. I need to get to the end and jump off again. Okay. Okay, panic because I was trying to do something else. I tried to kindle. That's not good. Didn't mean to jump off there. I need to catch right on the end. Oh, I jumped straight into it that time. Oh, that was terrible. Interesting plan, though. I'll just do it that way. Just because I don't want to have to do all that again. What? No, that's bad. Okay. So I've got to do all these little jumps. Ah, right. Okay, that disappears after a while. Okay. Trouble getting onto that. There. That second one. These are all okay. Oh, it's like a little challenge. You do it all and you get through to the... No, it's just a door piece. I have 3 door pieces. Okay, something's just changed again. Aha, oh, jeez. I wasn't quite expecting that. Oh! Oh, I've got to do all that again. I haven't I? Damn it. Okay. Jeez. Okay, right, I've got to land on that platform there. Right, okay. Confused now. I don't. Okay. To see what's going on over there. I need to not jump on that platform. Ah, but I've got to get it right, okay. Okay, no, no, okay. Oh, okay, okay. Ah, learning all the time, learning all the time. So I've got to literally jump from one to the next. No, no. Okay, so jump onto that. Oh, what the hell? Or do I just have to wait long enough? Oh, I hit the edge of it, so it counted it as another jump. Wow. Oh jeez, it's very difficult to keep the time going on that. Okay, so all of a sudden I then need to be hitting shift key to hold it. No. That's insanely difficult. Okay. Don't need anything down there. Now I do. Oh. Wrecked that. Okay. Oh, okay, another one of them bits. Oh, hang on. Oh, I didn't save once I got up there. Damn it. Right, let's do that. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. Somehow I've got to try and get past that without dying. Alright. Okay, I need to redo that bit. Unless I can use it. No, that's bad. Okay. Oh, jeez, that was not great. No need for that. That's just this is how it came up here. Okay. Down is not an option. There's something down there. No. Okay, down is really not an option, so I do need to find out where I need to go up there. Expecting that, but I need to want to go the other way. I want to go that way. Is there a way that way? No, that doesn't look like it. I don't see how I get through there. I'm expecting something to sudden. Oh, bollocks. Oh, get out. No, okay, so whatever it was didn't change where I thought it did. Oh, okay. I suddenly can't go that way. So where can I go? Can I go up now? I can. Are you insane? Oh my God. Oh, I'll do this again. Okay. No, I hit the button. I don't know. I've got the most important one here. Get off. Oh, Anne. Oh, jeez. Let me get through it all. Oh! That's going to be incredibly difficult. There's Ruth. How you doing, buddy? Oh, that I can move out of the way. That's a okay. Oh, damn. Okay, let's get past these two. Three. Get me out the hell out of there. That was a nightmare. Oh dear God. Health would be good anytime soon. Oh, I see, you can shoot just inside. Damn it. And of course I start all the way down here because I didn't think about that. Sure, that's actually doing anything useful. Wow, I'm down to one health. That thing is what. Okay. Well, might as well. expecting there to be something horrible. Okay. Not bad, but you're not... Oh! What did I do? Okay, that was a bad idea. I thought I could just sneak past it. This is Ori and the Blind Forest. I've been avoiding watching the game. I'm doing that just because I think I need to. From here. Let's see what's down, I suppose. Oh, get away from me. I don't know if it's possible in this area to go backwards. Oh no, this is definitely something new. Okay. Okay, I just need to get the timing right to go between. That's what I need to do. Oh dear God. I could really... Oh, okay. I still want to get that. I haven't worked out how to get... Oh, no. Oh. Damn it. Okay. Whoa! I don't think you're even meant to be able to stand where I am. No! 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 Why was... Oh, I had the wrong key pressed down. Whoops. What? Why am I not gripping all of a sudden? Thank you. Right. I can't soul link, so I've got to just get all of this right. Oh, now I can soul link. Good. Use it straight away. The stream is laggy for you. Hmm. Okay, mate. Catch you on Friday. Ah. Okay. Right, I need to. What? Well, that nearly worked. Ah, damn it. I wonder, can I get it to literally just drop off? Oh, it hit me and... Oh, okay, so I did that. Didn't hit me. It was nowhere near me. That'll do. That'll damn well do. Right, where am I? Oh, I'm nearly back at where I need to be. Did I need to go across there? Oh, don't tell me I've actually just floated all the way back down. That's fine, I'll come back up here. I could just try jumping over it, I suppose. Oh, that made life a lot easier. Oops. Come on. That's one. Okay. I'm going the wrong way again now. Other than it's an area I haven't been before. I don't think. Oh, I'd remember this. So hit him. Oh, jeez, okay. Please tell me I've got enough tip for than that. Thank God for that. What is this? Shift to pick up object. Where am I going to take this? What? Oh, damn, I really need to relink after doing that. Oh, a little bit high. There we go. I'll come do that in a minute. It's a What is this way? Right. I don't think I want to go that way. Worth a look though. I think I do need to go this way. Come on. Oh, thank God for that, come on. Oh, jeez. Don't get hit again. Oh, damn it. So, we know it's possible to do what we need to do here. Not easy, but it's possible. All of that needs to go away. Oh! Didn't jump right. That's good. Oh, the key to the forlorn ruins. The Gummon seal has been revealed. Using the key, you can gain entrance to the forlorn ruins. The element of winds is deep within the forlorn ruins. Okay. Well, got through the misty woods. And I got through 94% of that. So, oh, I gained an ability point. Don't think I need to do that. Ah, except I don't think I can. Right. Okay, let's see what we can do. Okie dokie. Okay, so what's light burst? Well, just lost most of my health. And he's going to try and take the rest of it. There we go. Yeah, okay, brute force and ignorance is not the way. Still nearly dead again. Hang on. Oh, I get to. Oh no, I don't want to really do that. According to that, there wasn't really a lot of that place. So, where do I go from here? Where am I trying to get to down there? Well, down seems to be a viable option. Really needed a soul link up there, okay. What? You never have that range. Great, nearly dead again. No way of getting up there that I can see. I don't think I can reach the other side from here, can I? No, it's too high, so I have to go down. Let's see what happens if I go down on this side, though. Yeah. Aha, I get a gradual descent that I can use. Okay, there's two of them up there, that's a pain. Unless I can I might be able to use their bolts against them. Try that. Please tell me I didn't come all the way down here just for that. Well, if I can take you all out from down here, that'd be quite funny. Stone fragment. Nothing else that way. Okay, so I don't actually see anywhere that way that I actually need to go. That's the only issue. There is this way. And I lose a lot less health if I don't go after them. Well, I would have done if I hadn't gotten trapped by them. Oh, this looks interesting. Okay. Okay, so there's a... Whoops. So what I spotted was that there was a place I could go. Up there. I just need to get up there. Ability cell, okay. Away from them. What have we got over here? Alright, and I'm going back through areas I've already been. Not what I want to do. I need to go over here, so what's route to getting over there? Down that, maybe? Nothing over there. Try that. Uh-oh, no way of getting that. Been up there. Ah, there's a passage that way. We're gonna have to go that down that passage there then. Don't hit that this time. Oh, jump into the other one instead. Okay. See, that makes you think you've got to go that way, but that's just a way of getting in and out. Oh, get off the spikes. Okay. Right. Oh, and I didn't do that again. I got hit, which is why I didn't jump properly. Probably the easiest one of those I've done so far. I haven't found any map stones to use all these on though. over there. I don't know, and it looks scary, so I'm not going to go that way. Oh, do I need to get you down here somehow? Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. He kind of did that for me. I have no way of getting you to come up here, do I? Not going there. I have no idea how you get through that. Oh, I didn't really mean to do that. No. No, I didn't get that right. That will work, just to get the angle right. No. That's not going to open that. Not gonna open it. Fine. Well, you might be able to. I'm just gonna deal with the spider and see if you can break that open. Do not. Just want to find them actually needed him. Oh, you're a blue one. Oh, and you make blue sparklies. Slightly bigger than the red sparklies. What's down here? How do I get up there? I'm going to do it that way. Yeah. Well, this place is unappealing. No idea what that did. Was that health or? So I'm guessing I need to go up there. Wintry area. How close am I? Oh, I'm actually getting close to where I need to go. Forlorn ruins. Okay. Oh, that's horrible. What the heck? Okay. Oh my God. Now everything is backwards. Oh dear God. Okay, yeah, I got that wrong. Thank you. Can. Oh, no, no, no. Ah, but their bolts still go downwards. Okay. Whoa. It's odd to control things backwards. No! No, got that all wrong. No. Oh, I forgot to blooming do that. Okay. Oh! Nah. too bad, not too bad. Not too bad. So at some point... Oh, this is horrible. No! Yes. Oh dear God. Right, I think... Luckily I don't think... Yeah, I'm going to have to try and get to that from some other way. Oh! Shit. Didn't think of that. Crap. As you go around one of these bends, it changes your gravitational aspect. So I am now walking on the wall. But still using left and right, not up and down, so it's not actually intuitive. It's a pain. But right now, so to go sort of go towards the right hand side of the screen that way, I'm having to push left and vice versa. And then when I get going back down here, everything's back to normal again. It's beautiful, but yes, it's challenging. Let's put it that way. Very challenging. Right, so my gravitational aspect has now changed. So I still jump that way, which means I fall down there. It means the only way I can go is off that. Now, I don't know if I can walk around this, but we'll find out in a minute. But I don't see anywhere else I can go. I can walk around this. So, and this is going to be complicated. I need to jump, let go of the thing, so that I will fall and did be able to land on this side of this. But that's not going to work either. But I can't land on that. But I could land on there. This is going to be interesting. There. Because I think they will burn me. I may not need to drop it though, okay. Oh, blast. Okay, jump to there and then down to there. All the different things they've done in this is are stunning. They are brilliant. Oh, timed that completely wrong. There's so much in it that's just purely about timing. Oh, I had to stop in the end yesterday. Remember? So if I go around here and jump off, I might be able to. Okay. Well, that theoretically worked.
Hi guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit like, subscribe, or share. Thank you very much, and I'll see you soon.